How to fix transaction error in Trust Wallet. If you are trying to do any kind of transaction or connect your Trust Wallet to any kind of third-party websites like Swap Pancakes to do some kind of transactions, but it says transaction error, I'm going to show you how you can fix it. The very first problem that might be causing this error is because of your slow internet connection. So make sure you have a stable internet connection because sometimes not having a good enough internet connection can be a problem while doing your transactions. So once you make sure you have stable connection, you should be able to do seamless transactions. But another reason might be because you have not connected your wallet. So in order to do that, first I'm just going to go to my web browser and search for Pancake Wallet, and here tap on Pancake Swap's home page. From here I can just tap on this connect, so this will open up different crypto websites. I'm just going to tap on Trust Wallet, and now just tap on continue. And here, as you can see, the wallet now has been connected. So if you have connected the wallet, you should be able to do the transactions. But if it still doesn't work, what you can do is disconnect it once and then connect it again. And once you do that, I've seen many people fix this problem just by disconnecting and connecting your wallet. So you just do this, and after a few tries you should be able to do the transactions and the transaction error will disappear. I hope you found the video helpful, and I'll see you on the next one. Thank you for watching.